Gargar's bubbles before Fate actually commits. By having that long-range poke damage, you can remove Gargar's resources and leave the rest of Chengdu Hunters vulnerable to LEEJAEGON getting a triple boot, a quadruple. What? Hello.
Hello and goodbye. Clean fight win from the Dragons too, who have not lost anyone throughout that. And every time I see a player pause, I'm always thinking they're typing something in chat. And I don't even think I'd be able to read it.
Hello, top five plays.